I'll take that as a. Oh, he's playing a game, it looks like. Oh, I see. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. See the rhino skin in his hammer? Oh, whatever. It's a reskinned hammer.
Tom, you still gotta play that one game with me sometime.
What?
Talisman, you gotta walk me through it.
I mean, yeah, but every time you fucking do something else. So, like, I'm doing whatever.
All right, let's do it right now.
Right? It's a turn-based game, fam. I can do two things at once. I got two monitors, no problem. You thought I would say yes, huh?
No, I didn't think you would.
Let's fucking go, lad. Let's fucking go.
Well, I can't back down now.
Oh, no, you cannot, buddy. I'll put you on that monitor. Okay, that's not screen one, but whatever you say, man.
If anybody else wants to join in, it's a cheap-ass game.
Hello?
I had literally just said I was going to leave Overwatch right before everybody else joined in. Wow, this is toxic. Oh,
just you're making a lobby? I was making a lobby. That's fine, though.
I'm back. Sorry about that.
What do I want to play at? Okay, let me just do this, that, I'll place the monk, I'm ready whenever. Ready, up there, okay.
Now arriving at Yijang Tower.
Oh, he's fucking immediately hitting you. It's pretty funny.
Are we still playing arcade?
Yes. We get those loot boxes, fam.
I mean, I figured. I didn't want to assume and then be like,
oh, get out of there. Actually, it doesn't affect you at all because you have no extra strength.
Oh, look how cool! I didn't know he got one. I haven't really looked, though.
You're on my naughty list.
Ah! Grant, does my rooster show?
And
Tom, you're
so,
just a reject.
I'm sorry that I am the damn life spin. So when it says to reroll, John, you have each character has a certain amount of fate. Fate means you can reroll any one time. And so, like, obviously, like, Priest
is
a shitload of fate.
She's so adorable.
Oh, yeah, it is old skin. Although I like the white and purple one better.
What?
It was waiting for players. No, I do like... I said that earlier. Whatever, it doesn't matter. Because you suck at getting sins, I guess. God, oh.
Jeez. Oh, fuck, I never got my drink. Shit.
Well, that was the whole point of this. Whatever.
I know. Okay, like, I stood up and I was like, I'm still in my work clothes, so I changed into my PJs.
Hell yeah, boy. Got that craft boost.
So I feel a lot better, but then I went to go grab my drink and was like, oh no.
Nice. I leave my fucking water in my, like, I'll go get fill up my glass and then I'll leave my glass in the kitchen and it's the fucking worst.
I do that all the time.
It's just like, come on, man.
Alright, I'm gonna go grab that. But I can see my computer, so you don't have to back out.
Any questions? You're just rolling dice. So if you look at each space, like click on a space when it's there actually might be a way to just lift the map regardless.
I love how Genji and Hanzo got fucking nothing. Now arriving at because of Japanese and xenophobia.
I mean, a lot of things will just say draw one card, which means you just draw one on the top of the encampment deck or whatever.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Nope. Guess this game server, whatever. And so you're fighting a spirit, which means that you're fighting with your craft. It's a psychic combat as opposed to physical combat.
How do I know what my craft is?
It should be the blue number next to your character.
Okay.
And so you roll, you add your roll, add it to your craft, and that's like your combat roll. And then he looks like he has 6. So you beat that in combat. And then you'll actually get that card in your inventory.
Whoa.
And when you have 7 cards with the power of either strength or craft, you can exchange those cards for an extra craft.
Mercy's swings are green with red tips, look.
Huh? What do you mean? Wait, did she get a... Oh, God damn it!
She got a highlight reel, too.
Yeah, she did. It was pretty sick highlight reel.
Yeah, it's not a bad one.
Oh my god. I guess I just need to go look at the hero list and look through all the shit.
I haven't found anyone else getting a highlight reel, though. I think she was the only one.
Loads of characters got highlight reel. Rodog got a highlight reel.
Oh, Rodog got one?
Yeah, he's like passed out on the floor with food everywhere.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, that's pretty good. His Rodog's victory pose is pretty sweet as well.
Fuck me in my tight asshole.
Gonna have to pass.
You roll?
I'm considering it. I am a monk, so I've got decent amount of fate. I've got 5 fate.
Tracer. But
the probability, I would need to get a 5 or a 6. Fuck it, I'll do it. That's good, okay. And when you die, you lose a life, you know, it's just, and when you run out of all your lives, then
Tracer
your character dies and you have to reroll.
Tracer got one, fuck.
Oh
did
god.
Junkrat got one?
So, Junkrat did not get an highlight reel.
He didn't?
He did that.
Yeah, there's only like 3 or 4 of them.
I mean, there's usually 2.
Oh my god,
so
this is a super easy one. Got this. We're not gonna lose. Wait.
Before we lose.
How the fuck do you play this one?
So it's capture the flag.
Ew, what's on her?
Hold on, where's my mouse?
Oh, like trees?
God, that Bastion. Holy shit. Okay, well...
I'm not sure how I feel about this skin.
It's not as shiny as Amber.
Pat, you thought that Lucio hopped on the plane and was like, I got this. Think again, fam.
Oh my god, she's fucking one hit! That fucking Symmetra, somebody just sneeze at her. There we go. Oh shit, it's my... Just kinda yell whenever it's my turn, right, John?
No. No.
Okay. Just go every time out. Oh, that's useful. Fucking yell. I'm sure I'll
take it. I
don't know
if that's sarcasm or not.
It's a decent item, but I'm a monk, so I can't use weapons or armor. But as a monk, I get my craft added to my strength whenever I'm in combat, which is pretty dope.
Seriously.
Yes.
I also get some praying bonuses, but most religious characters... Oh, I didn't get my turn? Okay, so just ended for me, that's fine.
Down here facing spawn. Top tier Mercy gameplay.
Rick, I threw an extra armor pack over there for you.
Oh, thank you.
You too?
Throw it better.
No, I just ulted accidentally. I mean, on purpose. Accidentally on purpose.
So when do I want to start moving inward?
When you're, like, sufficiently geared. Because, like, if you look at a lot of the faces in the middle are really hard. And if you look at the very middle spells, like, a lot of them are, like, checking high craft and high strength or whatever. So you want to... You stay most of the game on the outside until you just get geared up. Because you'll notice you can, there's things that, like, buff your craft and your strength, etc. And you can get followers, like, in Armello. You can get items as in Armello.
Man, I wish you'd just be playing Armello.
I mean, this is the original Armello. Armello is heavily based on this game. This game came out in the 80s? Early 80s? 82, I think. Why didn't you save me? Save me from my... Oh, I believe in you. You can beat that. Nice.
Push off. Let's get you back out there. Here. Oh, let's break it. Damn. Here.
I'll be hiding over here if you want me.
Come evil, Tom.
That's not ideal.
You thought.
I mean, there's items that are just like you can only use for evil, etc. But I only want to get the extra craft. A spell is not horrible. That's actually doesn't affect me. I start out good. I think you start off evil. I've got
you in my Isn't evil red?
Or maybe you're neutral, and I don't remember.
Sorry, Rega. I was looking for the soldier.
Healing stream engaged. Are you?
Come get your armor. What? Guess he really doesn't want to get that market, I guess. That's fine.
How come he's moving so much?
I don't know. Maybe use a spell or something. I'm not really paying attention. I mean, I'm paying attention perfect. Chiefs, boy.
I don't know why I'm following you.
I don't know why either. There he is. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, raft is decent. You can just use it to go across any part of the river.
Stop. Oh, okay.
So actually, here's the mechanic that I've got to mention. So there's only a couple ways to get into the inner. Obviously, there's a river right there.
There's a bridge.
So raft can get you across. Way to do that, you have to fight the Colossus, which is a strength 9 character, so he's relatively hard to beat.
You told me I didn't want to go in yet.
Yeah, no, I know, I was just saying that, like, it's actually not the worst idea to get in early if you have, like, a raft or something, because you don't have to fight the Colossus. It's obviously, I still wouldn't go in, but it's not all. Yeah, there are considerations to be made. I'm dead. But I just missed my turn.
It must auto be doing it for you?
Yeah, okay, looks like an auto roll for me, which that means I won, which is nice.
Oh, cross chatter here.
I mean, I'm playing both games.
Shit.
Anyway, that guy's pretty fun at Wisdoms, too.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh my god.
Alright, I got it.
Well, all right. Next
one
game,
sick dude.
I'm going to be more offensive.
Oh, we're doing okay on defense.
Yeah.
Play of the game. Oh, this is gonna be where he killed me.
Yeah, it's where he killed me too.
How do I cast a spell? How do I cast a spell?
It should be in the bottom left, or it might be, no, in the bottom there should be like a tab.
Epic. Thumbs up to that.
Yay, 300.
Noise. I got it. I rolled. No worries. Okay.
Now arriving at Lijiang Tower.
Very careful. I mean,
prepare for battle. Select your hero.
And you can use items in there as well.
Alright.
See the back. You saw the usable cards tab. You got that, John?
A little question mark thing?
No. In the bottom, there should be like that huge box, right? There should be tabs on that box. Like there's an I, cards, and then chat.
Okay.
And then you click usable cards, and then spells are on in there, I'm fairly sure.
This is
tough. And you can use them at any time.
I'm playing another turn-based game while playing Overwatch character.
Exactly, because you know you don't actually have to play the game when you're playing Tribe Room. Do you understand what I'm saying, John?
Ish.
Never stop fighting. And since you have the wand, there's actually no reason not to spam spells, because you can't go below one spell, so every time you use one, you get another one. That's safe. That's built into some characters. I believe the Enchantress is like that, and I think the Wizard is also like that. But the wand, just any character can do that, so you can just sling spells left and right. Oh, there's this map.
Yeah, eyes on the prize, honey.
Shut up. Oh wow, this is gonna be super easy.
As I take the-
Oh no, where are they?
May's still here! Thank god.
Ah, fuck. Get the flag!
Wait. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, get the prey.
I'm cock blocking for you, Grant. Go.
Noise.
Good job.
Heal me, you cock. Oh my god, I'm directly behind you. There you go.
You were fucking jumping around.
I was literally standing still. That's not true at all.
I was distracted by the other person on my health. You're not the most important person in my life, Tom. Deal with it.
Dude, damn. It hurts. I'm crying. Literally crying right now. Our shrine's pretty good. You're casting a spell on me?
Ah, fuck.
Sure. I don't know how.
You cast it on spaces, so like space for the character. I'm fairly sure.
That fucking Roadhog's hooked me twice.
Maybe he's just good at video games, man.
What? No, he's good at-
As he falls off.
He hasn't killed me, I've slapped him after the hook.
Patched up. You're going to be okay. Shotgun.
Aw, oh, rip.
Oh, someone nudged me off it.
They don't know how to use this.
What? Like, is there not an option? You click on it? What does it say? Like, click on the card. Like, the thing, yeah, it's in the middle of your screen.
Yeah, it's in the middle of my screen.
And you click on the card in the middle of your screen. What does it do?
Yeah, it says uncue, dismiss.
If it's counterspell, you can only do that card when somebody else is casting a spell.
Oh my fucking god.
So just try to cue it then. If you cue it, then it'll be the next time you're available to cast it, you'll cast it.
Okay.
Match. Right. Oh no! I need to wake up. I forgot that my thing was on cooldown. Nobody saw that. Is ready to
deploy. Ah, Dios mio. We're all skip.
Jet!
That's a hell of a defense. Rip Reaper. I have your back. I mean, I've got my nano.
Okay. Thank you.
We have anyone better. Nope, we don't.
I have 3x2.
Attack the objective. My ultimate is charging.
My ultimate is charging. Oh my god. Get
in there. Get in there. Grunty's control.
My HP was 3x2 for a second there. I didn't get a screenshot of it though, but holy shit. Oh, bag gold.
We need to protect the objective.
Teleporting on our flag.
Our point is under attack. Oh my god, I should have known better. He shot me right in the face. Did you guys get it? Yeah!
Nice.
Yeah, you got kind of ambushed.
I did.
Fucking Tom play the game sitting in the back.
Literally playing a board game.
Tom. Oh my god.
Epic.
That's more like it.
Oh, my cheeks twitching. I will be right back. Give me 1 second. I have to wake up Michael. Or... Yeah, please. I just gotta go wake up Michael.
Like a minstrel wants your ass, dude.
Hmm?
Talking to John. Oh, minstrel's attacking John. Did you kill him?
Yeah.
That's pretty funny. Yeah, you can take one of his objects. That's pretty funny.
So
you can have different sprays.
Because I have a sword, it's auto-equipped, right?
Yes, but yeah. You can also use as many like weapons, or no, you can only use one weapon at a time. I'm fairly sure the warrior can use two weapons. Yeah, it just automatically works. If you have multiples, it'll let you choose. You can only hold 4 items, I believe, unless you get a pack horse, then you can hold 8. You have as many followers as you want. Yes, me. I guess we're even, but hey, oh yeah, get fucked, nerd. I sure showed that card. No, jerk. Did you just cast that?
Yep.
On the fucking giant. Well, you saved that giant. Unfortunate. Yeah, I was going to get extra strength off that, I think. No, actually, yeah, I was. Rip.
So that was a good move.
Yeah, I mean, you want to just spam spells when you have the wand, because you can't go below one. Are you all ready again?
Grant has the icon I want, damn it.
The fish?
No, the Pachimari. Yeah, that's Korean, that. The Korean Pachimari.
The diva.
Yes. Freya.
I assume we're all ready.
All right, tiny one, come here. Get your foot out of my face.
Damn it, the jury get the Holy Lance. That's bullshit. The jury can change his alignment anytime, which is pretty sick. Ah, the best spell in the game. Aren't you so cool, John?
I have no clue what I'm doing, but...
You time walked 3 times. You can take 3 extra turns. Like, it's so unreasonably overpowered compared to every other card.
Now arriving at Yijang Power. Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Yeah, you beat yourself.
Which one's garden?
It's the one with the
The one we just did.
It's the one we just did. It has like the inner pagoda thing.
There's like control tower, garden,
which is the indoor one.
Market.
Yeah. Are you going for the fucking sentinel? Get down, nerd.
Oh my god.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
Why am I torturing my cat? What?
She heard that.
What?
I'm not.
I'm taking care of you.
Hello. She can hear you.
Oh. Okay, I wasn't sure. She likes attention, but she doesn't like being picked up. But. Mean.
Basic cat. Give me attention, but only the kind I want.
Yeah, so...
Which is none of it. But you
I'm
want
like,
it.
Right, so I'm like, nah, I'm gonna give you attention, but it's gonna be my way or the highway.
Cats be like, you may consider giving me attention, but no actual press.
Exactly.
Oh my god.
perfume. Holy shit, that's the entire team. No wonder everyone's dying.
Alright, well, while everyone's doing that, I'm gonna run and grab their flag. Run, run, run! Oh, got the soldier now! He knew it was up.
You should put your turret up on the walk with her.
Oh my god, a fucking demon. Life is pain.
That's not a demon, it's a walk with.
Well, I can auto-lose this, because there's literally no way I can win this combat, which is pretty funny.
Eyes on...
I'm trying to play board games here, Reika! Oh my god. Do you want armor? Yeah, I'm an armor machine. You got it?
You know what? Stop it. Stop.
Look. I don't have any more armor for you. You can't just keep hitting me and expecting armor. You can't use me from a body like this.
He's a fucking Pez dispenser.
God damn.
Basically.
Surprise, Winston. Oh, why did I have to reload at that moment?
A fountain of wisdom again? Or did he already use it? Oh my god, that druid is 7 craft, dude.
Why did I skip my turn?
I don't know, maybe someone used the thing on you.
No, I need the walkway, bitch! No!
Oh! Oh, Rika, I'm so sorry. I was like, okay, back up. I thought you meant walk away, as in walk away. Alright. Maybe I really, like, legit need to go get a cup of coffee.
Fucking regret filled death ever.
I've had so many of them, so I understand. Because you literally, especially, oh my god, I'm like ranked. I've had some where I'm like, please, somebody just look over the edge. Most of the time, Grant, like, runs the edge and gets me, but...
Oh shit, I didn't save the fucking bindings I put down. Whoops. I'm just gonna do that now. You guys...
Where's Grant. Their team?
Fucking rude. Tom, give me all their armor kit. Grant took mine.
Who do they have? Symmetra and a Torbjorn. So, yeah.
Enemy has taken your flag.
Enemy turret ahead!
Where the fuck is everyone else? Score 0 to 1.
My Jesus.
Lord and Savior, fam. Lord and Savior.
Old?
The fuck? Why did my turret... Whatever. Oh, did I miss my turn? Did I spin?
Tom, put your turret up here.
Nah, fuck that.
Oh god.
Oh, rip.
Blew my mech sideways and me off the fucking ledge.
What did you just do to me? What did you just cast on me? I'm not paying attention, but I saw something at the corner of my eye. Thank you, fucking stunt word. Oh my god, they're gonna get it too?
Yeah, they are. Because I don't run that fucking fast. Goddamn tiny legs on baby D.Va.
Reported for not running fast. Hey, you found the Holy Grail. Match point.
Ow.
It's my turn. Was that what you did to me? Or did I just time out? God damn it! Don't just laugh at me! Tell me!
I wonder what happened, Tom.
I'll never fucking know.
I bet Sombra is really good at that.
Diva
pistol. How is it super zoomed in?
Or that was good. I've got you in my sights.
Oh. Oh my Jesus.
Man, fuck the heal beam.
Where the fuck did she go?
Fucking Genji sponge shields. Genji's passive ability, if he's nearby any teammates that need healing, he magnetizes it himself. I require you. I know he can
get extra
because
hard
he's,
over
he's
there.
He's hitting the fucking healing him. Oh.
My ultimate is charged.
I require medical attention. I need healing.
Fuck. That's fine, I guess.
30 seconds remaining. Oh shit. I'm out. Tom incoming.
Unfortunate.
Oh my god. Oh no, I'm dead.
You can. Me too.
Oh, no. I only raised one person because I got knocked out of range. Fucking hit.
The devolt? Oh, rip.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
That was pretty cool, though. 4 gold medals, how does he do it? Oh, sick, dude. Got that. Do you have 5 strength? That's pretty good.
Yay, promotion!
That one turn, I cast the immobilize spell on you is what happened, by the way.
Yeah, I figured. I can move. Unfortunate. On several levels. Rune sword's so good. I just can't use weapons or... And I'm good, so I can't use it because it's evil only. I suppose it's evil or neutral. Neutrals can do whatever.
So what do I do with all these creatures I'm just hanging on to?
So once you have creatures with their strength adding up to 7 or their craft adding up to 7, you can exchange any combination of them to equal 7 for like an extra strength or craft.
Have you strength and craft?
No, it has strength or craft. They're separate.
Can I get rid of creatures I have?
No, there's no reason to do that, though. Like, they don't take up inventory space or anything. Once they get up to 7 or on either one, then you can just exchange them for a permanent craft boost or strength boost. Mystic's only upside for him, which is a bit silly. I mean, Mystic's usually pretty good, though.
Oh no, does that mean I'm gonna lose my little wingy doos on the side of my thing? Aww.
What?
I don't wanna lose them. Yeah, it's like he's standing retarded. On the table. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah.
You can see how this game would take literally forever.
Yep.
Since most of his dice rolling and you can really get fucked over. Not terribly forgiving.
What are the odds of me beating that demon?
You have 3 crafts, so very, very little. Actually, I think there is no possible way unless you have like an item. Because a demon's a spirit, which is craft combat, psychic combat. And you have 5 strength and 3 crafts. Even though you are basically a wizard because you have a wand, you still have like no
craft. I can't use my strength against it?
No, it's a spirit, so it's psychic combat. Normal, like, beasts and stuff are physical combat. Fucking fair.
Watching that since the last game, I kept getting from behind. Heroes never
I'm glad you're casting like 30 spells, because we were in a pretty intense team fight.
Well, I got countered and blah blah blah.
Blender.
Tom Sawyer really just sits there with no help.
Don't even have a level 2 turret yet. Well, I think I can beat this.
I don't know.
It's not auto win, but it's pretty good. Oh, that's no way I can't.
What are
he
you
rolls a 6 here. Talisman. Okay, retired. Life is Pain.
Aww.
Old board game. Inspiration for Romello. 82, I believe.
There's something over here that keeps blocking my view. I think it's the plant. Like, I think the plant still counts as cover.
So
my ultimate is ready. Scoop back a little more. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, was it the pillar?
It might have been. It was either the pillar or the bamboo. These things right here.
Oh, you can fly through this or not.
Damage increase. Well, it might have been the pillar up on that thing then. I already had one.
Why are you targeting me?
Oh, you're stealing your wand. That's hilarious. Get down there. You're no longer a wizard.
They're all coming back here.
Yeah.
can't believe that.
Tom, bad
again. What's happening? What, man?
You turned your back, and then he started freezing me. You were less than a meter away from me.
Yeah, well, my turret was damaged, and it's more important than you.
Yep.
I'm just gonna change to a tank.
You gotta do it, fam. Never not played. Oh, can you take the giant? I mean, you got decent stats.
Nope.
Oh, not when he rolls a six. Stop for these dudes.
Welcome to being evil.
Yeah, I'm evil now.
Someone had to be.
True.
Might as well be the monk.
At least it doesn't really matter. It just means all of my praying bonuses don't do anything. So anywhere I go to pray, God doesn't like that because I'm evil.
Oh my god. Really? She only did that to me?
That tank looks pretty dope. Those Reinhardt's mega fresh.
Exactly.
So authoritative. Mega stash online.
Epic. Armor's pretty sick. Strictly better than what you have, shield.
Don't I get armor and shield?
Aww.
No, I mean, they're redundant if you look at them. It's 5 and 6, and then or 4, 5, and 6. So there's no reason to have both.
You gonna tick on your giant again?
Okay. Enchanter, eh? Okay, that's not bad. I can get an extra craft here. Is that a fountain of wisdom? Now arriving at Yijang. Where's that life? I'm just gonna take the craft off him.
I need to start practicing her more.
Yeah, let's move it. Roger.
I'll be watching over you.
If you watch that person, they're combining those with an extra craft. That minstrel's 8 craft? Holy shit. Fucking druid is 10. What am I doing with my life? Like, druid, honestly, might be able to take on even the middle, like the final area. Maybe not. He only has 4 strength. 10 crafts is a shit ton. You lost to a wolf, lol. That's the shrine.
Now arriving at Yijang Tower.
Oh, I forgot. I'm not good anymore. Well, life has been. Hey, Mage. He's gonna give me nothing.
I was about to say, if only you were good.
Yeah, fuck that Mephistopheles, dude. Don't look like Faust to me, to you.
That druid's been, like, an asshole this whole game to me.
I mean, druid's doing insanely well, he has Tencraft. Surprised he hasn't picked up the rune sword yet.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Oh, hey. The guy likes evil characters, but I'm not gonna say hi to that fan. Since no one else except the druid can fucking get it in this game.
So how do I? Okay.
So you want to have the least amount of cards used to get to 7. Obviously, you want to be efficient with your use. But...
Yep, yep.
I have you covered.
Enemy turret here.
Enemy turret. Here's the shrine. I got printing bonus.
Can I go get the evil thing? It doesn't know.
No, I mean, I'm going to a place that is an evil space. It's the graveyard where I can restore all my fate for free. It's actually, like, basically the only way to do it if you're evil. So I have a lot of faith. Fate, so might as well replenish.
I'm
a monk. And I can't use swords, remember, I can't use weapon or armor as a monk, so there's no point in me getting a rune sword.
It's a standoff, too.
That means no one wins. The card remains there and you don't lose any life. Druid's got the rune sword. Oh my god, his fucking items are stacked, holy sh- Trying to steal from me?
Rika.
No one's attacking.
Trying anything, fam.
Oh, Tommy, your turret's dead.
I know, I'm fucking. I have two monitors, I can see.
Only two?
Alright, don't have four like you.
You're fucking just hiding in the corner of the turret.
My ultimate is charging.
Oh, well,
it's in the middle. Oh, turn it up!
Restoring your health.
Armor, come get it! Armor over here!
Enemy turret here. EMP activated.
Tracer should drop the 5 if she rewinds.
Fuck! Hello! Turret's being destroyed!
into the iris.
I'm gonna go kill my wolf.
Considering it, I think I can auto. No, if he rolls a 6, I suppose it could be a. Nope, nice. Nah, automatically go up.
Hell yeah.
At least he's not picking on me anymore.
Hey bro, I just wanted your wand. One's pretty good. Witch. Get out, nerd. No fate either. Well, rip all your items.
Is that what being a toad does? Makes me drop everything?
For 3 turns, you drop everything on the space you're on, and your craft and strength go to 1.
So if I die, am I just out?
No, you have to reroll your character.
Oh, okay.
That's why I said this game can last literally forever. Because it's not permadeath until somebody gets to the center of the crown. Well, who cares about that? I don't know any spells.
Can you just get all my items?
Yeah, he can pick as many as he wants. He only holds 4, so he dropped some stuff, but it looks like he took your armor. Left you a shield, though.
He took my sword too.
Agadund?
Well, it's your sword, but.
I mean, I never really had much ownership of it. I don't know why you switched to neutral there.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Because he knew he was going to become good anyways.
I mean, you just switch back, it really means nothing to him.
I require healing.
He's 12 fucking craft, dude.
Oh my god, what?
I know, it's pretty obscene, full craft.
No. I just remembered what I was wanting to look into, and I just looked into it, and I'm so much more excited. So I collect those Funko Pops, right?
Mm-hmm.
And they just introduced the second wave of Overwatch Funko Pops, and I was hoping that they would do D.Va as a 6-inch with her mech, and they are. It's got her mech with it. I'm so excited! Oh no.
It was funny though, we one dinked that fucking chaser, she didn't know it hit her. Turn the corner, pink! Fucking gun.
Hell yeah, that mule boy.
There they go.
Oh, Tom, you're bad at video games.
I know I am. Why, what tipped you off? A
moment that elapsed. You standing in front of the Roadhog?
I was reloading, what?
Okay, that's even better. Wait, you're reloading fuck? In front of the Roadhog.
Look, man, I was gonna shoot him in the head and kill him.
So confused, I know I heard a tracer.
Yeah, no, she's
there's a tracer back behind us.
Oh, well, rip.
She just jumped off, that's fine.
I ain't even mad.
I'm a little mad.
I foresee great things for you.
Oops, I need to put that there.
Fuck, I re-rolled my dice, Lexpin.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I missed my fucking grenade. I'm the worst at this game.
Nah, you're fine.
And the cycle of pain and suffering.
I was standing at the top of the stairs and I saw him come to the doorway and I was like, uh-oh, I should have moved. Instantly regretted where I was.
Yeah, that's
so
useful because I'll never use that.
Maiden's
sick. Super glad I got Maiden there.
Fuck.
Oh, Reinhardt's up.
Ribbit.
Oh my god, you gonna steal my Maiden? Mistral just stole my Maiden. That cuck lord. Fuck everything in this game, dude. Druids at 11, 12 craft. Minstrels at 11 craft. There's no god.
And I'm a toad.
Yeah, no, you got fucked too. We're losing to the AI. Get down, nerd. He's landing on the maze. It's fucking hilarious.
As a toad.
Nope. Just loot some of your items.
I hope you become a toad.
Nope, I'll just gain a spell.
Why is everyone
re-roll your dice?
Nothing. Yeah, I'll take this shield. Why not? Thanks to the shield, man.
You're welcome.
I mean, no, I can't even use it. But I might be able to sell it, so. I think it's the castle, I'm not sure actually. I know, an alchemist can just alchemize it.
But
Oh, there's a talisman. Touching your goddamn rune sword.
Hold on. There.
Thank you. Well, there's a dragon.
Pretty sure you're dead.
Pretty sure you're dead.
Alright, let's do it again. Oh, this flag's not back yet.
Shit.
Alright, now let's do it again.
Yep, now can re-roll that. Rip. You only have two lives left, God.
What? You can't break this one? That's so stupid.
Shoot it.
Two bags of gold.
Oh, he fucking ulted me.
Holy shit, Druid has 13 craft now. What a monster. He honestly could just like win if he wanted to. He's probably not going to because he's an AI. I will follow my path.
Ich bin da. Bad guys, heads up. Oh. Sentry turret placed. 60 seconds remaining.
Are you just peeking at him? Like, can you hear me?
No, I just peek at him.
Thank you. Oh, my nose itches.
Oh, that was very good. I can get the top two now. Hello. Sweet. 30 seconds. Which are both very good, so. Well, two bags of gold is whatever, but it was nice to have a bit of money.
How do I know what gold does? I kind of get the hang of everything else, but.
I mean, it's just. There's like a market, and I think the town, the bottom right thing. And then there's like a mercenary follower who you can pay to get a lot of fight. Doesn't really do much.
I think the tracer Woo! Got lost.
Yeah. Play of the game. Yeah.
USA! USA!
This is actually pretty boss.
It's oh, Summer just like runs in. Hey guys, what's up? Oh god! Yes, sure. Back in my day, it used to be good.
You should have given it to Righteous.
Wow.
Oh, you don't want to encounter me?
200
no,
up
but I want
life.
This unicorn, baby.
You what?
I need like 200 to level up.
Oh,
life is pain.
Right.
Then you die.
Yeah, it's true. Hey Tom, I'll play some comp later.
Maybe, I don't know.
Alright, fam.
I'll figure it out. I was so close to mastery yesterday, and then, like, I got really tilted, because they're... I've run into people, like, I've heard about it, but it's the first time I've actually run into it recently. People who are literally just tanking, like, they're just literally trolling and losing. And I ran into one person.
Yeah.
Like, what happens, they'll hit, like, Grandmaster and Master, and they're like, okay, well, I hit my season high, it's all that matters. And they just purposely lose games to troll because they don't care anymore. And like, oh, it was miserable, dude. The guy was... It tilted me so hard yesterday. Because he was even like, yeah, like, I'm just going to troll this game. I'm going to go fuck. And we're like, okay, asshole. And well, he did. He certainly did.
I stole my wand back.
Nice. Let's get a move on. I'll try to affect this thing.
Not sure how I
got a lot of craft.
Frost, but okay.
Dibs.
Hopefully I'm just not in the game, holy. I apologize, team.
Oops. Life is pain.
Right gun.
I was dead, I blocked too quickly out of my wall.
I know, but I turned around to like fly away and put wall went up.
I put my fucking wall past the flag and the wall's just like on the flag? On the flag, you meant on the flag, right?
Yep, holy shit, they got away with it too.
Woo! Aww.
Life is pain and then I die.
True.
Oh my god, you guys.
Life's an eternal cycle of pain and suffering.
There are chairs on this map normally? What? Did you guys know this?
Where? What?
On the control point. Like where it normally is.
Oh.
Like there are.
I don't think that's on the actual map.
Yeah, I think this one's an alternate map. Cause they keep, oh, at least in ranked it's not there, cause in they keep shootables off the point.
I will be a meat shield. Defend the
point. She's 1 HP, oh, she recalled. That was great. Your team has captured the flag. Score. Good work, guys.
Oh no.
It's like, I don't even see where Tom is. I see your good work, guys, and two armor kits flying from the left behind the wall.
Yeah. That's about this game for me. Interesting monkey man wants to fight my Kurt.
Yeah, go Grant, go.
Yeah,
oh god, I'll heal you!
Will you heal me? Thank you.
Yes.
No love, god.
Mister, it's more important to just play board games, the video games.
I'm doing both. I'm doing shitty at both of them equally, I'll have you know. Did I skip my turn again? Who's fucking me?
No.
Okay, bye Genji. You have a good one, buddy. Oh, rip. Life is pain, and then I die.
I'm just trying to fuck over the druid.
I mean, he's doing insanely well.
It was a really good try, Anthony, if that makes you feel any better. Like, you almost blocked him off of me.
That could have flashed.
I don't know, it looked like you were trying to block the Genji off from getting to me.
Diva. Yeah, I was.
Oh. Yeah.
I blocked the D.Va behind the wall, that's why I was like, shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Fucking precious one HP, Nick.
Damn, it's almost like I got good at McCree again, guys. What's happening?
Almost.
I mean, it's not like that, because this doesn't count for, like, oh, Jesus, anything.
Well, this is the most important mode in the game, what?
Dude, I just dive rolled into two headshots from that Genji.
How do you do it, man? How do you do it?
I was trying to go out of the way, and then he was like, ding, ding. And I was like, damn it.
He just calculated.
Yeah, dude. Fuck him completely. I just lost play of the game to that fucking Symmetra rip.
Rip.
Life is pain, and then I die.
No!
I get fucked in the street.
Damn it.
Like, I'm banging another car?
Already. Yep, they're already.
Holy shit. We were all so far.
Oh my god.
I mean, I think I just got it. No one's back there.
Yeah.
You can teleport anywhere on the map? That's hilarious.
Oh, dude. Symmetra's not Symmetra. Sombra's fucking, fucking broken for this.
Yeah, she's sick.
Like, if you guys can, like, even get semi-close to on the point, she can just drop her teleporter on her flag spot, and then fucking just run or sprint over, teleport back.
Does it last that long?
Yep. Yeah, it lasts 16 seconds.
Yeah, it lasts really long.
Or 18 seconds, one of the two. But, like, it's a really 16? Long fucking time. Yeah, 16. That sounds about right. Yeah. Which is long enough for you to like sprint over an invisibility and then sit on the point for 3 seconds.
Now arriving at Yijang.
Go, yeah.
Rip my turn. Yep. Oh, it's taking my whole turn now. Okay, well, at least we're gonna pray. Hopefully, we get something good, Shrine. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Oh. What are you not gonna add one more? Oh, he did. Okay. Good work, turn. Good work, me. I wonder if I just let the AI take my turn. Will I just do better always?
Probably. You suck at that game?
True. I get Marsh nerd.
Oh well, I have loot box, I'm okay with this.
I need two more wins for another loot box.
Oh yeah, you're fine. You have 6 strengths, so you're good. So where's the druid, holy shit.
Wait, Marsh, I don't want to see what you look like, I just want to travel there.
How are you looking at Marsh again? Now arriving at Yijang Power.
I will
trying to
take my armor back.
Because you robbed, you fucking blind.
Now what do I get rid of? Oh yeah, this cross.
Prepare for battle. Oh, that fucking hoe. I was Sombra in the waiting screen, and then like they immediately locked in Sombra now that we were actually ganging him. So, kind of a cunt. Just saying.
Bring it down. you know you won't.
I didn't want to fight the Minch. I think my stats are better than his, because I'm not going to do psychic combat.
I don't know who this is. There's somebody on my friends list that I don't recognize the name.
Oh, I'm shrekking this guy.
Eh? I had a friend named Elder Squirrels, and I don't remember adding somebody named Edward. Edward? Lol. Elder Squirrels.
I'm your Huckleberry. Kill him.
I hit him. Wants him to take one of his life? Someone had to break the ice. Care about his fucking.
I think I've gotten back every item that was stolen from me.
Nice. I mean, you are a thief, so. Capture the enemy flag.
A few turns there, I was a toad, and everybody took all my items. It was like a free-for-all.
Yeah. I didn't take anything.
Well, you did, but I don't care about that item.
So what item am taking?
You took my shield.
Oh, then I mean, I guess I did, but I can't even use it myself, so it's kind of funny.
Where does it hurt? Grant.
Diva.
I always love the way that fucking McCree flops when he dies.
What am I?
He always like lands on his side holding his gut, like no matter how you die.
Holy shit, he smashed that demon, that's pretty insane. He's 13 prayer, what a world.
How can I see the stats of the Sentinel?
It's 9. That's all. It should say on the space, but I can just tell you right now it's 9.
When you get a chance, can you, like, come drop armor on me?
I threw some in your direction. Guess somebody took
it. Yeah, someone took it. Thank you.
Probably me. I am an asshole like that.
No, it was the Sombra.
I took 4 points of damage. Get
I mean, they're even worse of an asshole like that, so.
Why would I want this?
Yeah, you can't get, like, spells on you. You can't get, like,
oh, hello. Let's get you back. Ow. Oh. Thanks, Red Dog.
Shit. Oh, shit.
That awkward moment when I just wanted to play Sombra.
What?
Wow, I double tap Q, fuck my life. Got your back, Tom. Love you.
Thanks, fam. Have some armor.
I got sniped. Thank you.
And
damn, Ringa, you fat ass.
What?
You flew by and all the railings up the stairs busted.
I was like, what the fuck did I do?
Thanks. Gonna be my healing pack.
Yeah, I didn't know if you had any or not, so I was like,
no one's damaged me yet, I just keep picking people off the point.
I got.
Tom Roddock's out there, don't go there.
Drop the beat! Got you. I got it. Secure the objective.
He's got all his lives back.
Fuck.
Hey, I love Blizzard fan. Read that as not fucking at all. Did you get mazed too? That's pretty funny.
No, I was wanting to see.
I killed the Widowmaker then. That man.
Well, let's.
Oh, Genji behind. Genji, going for the point.
Yep, on it, Chief.
You're welcome.
Thanks, man. What am I fucking dispenser over here? Goddamn.
Yeah, that's like 90% of your job, Mr. I'm playing board games.
Pretty much.
Mr. Pez face.
Reminds me of that quote from Sin City. She didn't cut his head off, not quite. She made a Pez dispenser out of him.
Man.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Oh,
really?
Oh my god, the Genji, man.
Cry every time.
Oh my god. Heroes never die. I wasn't ready.
I'm not letting them swarm the point.
Where is this Genji?
I'm with you.
Inside your heart?
Are you serious?
Ah! Where are you going, Tom?
What's happening?
That was the funniest fucking shit. Oh my god.
What?
So like, fucking Widowmaker like jumped off the side of the cliff to like, you know, grappling hook to behind us. And I fucking grenaded her when she jumped off so she couldn't do anything and fell to her death. Oh, that was the best. Oh, hello, Genji. Hashtag if we can't win, no one can. Don't give up. Never surrender.
Hope you know he can't stop and he won't stop.
He can't stop. Oh, I took too long. Rip, red, dive, I guess.
Why did I get brought up?
I don't know.
Some guy keeps killing.
I have no armor to give you. I don't know what to tell you. I can't. I have no armor. Okay, I have armor for you.
Oh, okay, I see it. Just fucking hate me.
No, I just got it.
Why do you hate me? Life is a pain and then Tom hates me.
You're a big dumb idiot.
I mean, I know. I know.
Nice.
Damn, I mean, look at you, point and click adventure.
Fuck you. It's so great, though, because, like, they knew where I was the whole map, so I was like, fine, I'll switch it up.
DG1377 wants to join the group. Is that yes? Does anyone know DG1377?
Fuck that guy, no.
Okay.
Fucking no.
I'll just ignore him then, why?
Yep.
So, okay.
Fucking no.
Is it somebody you guys know?
Yeah,
wait,
he's in...
who? What?
Edge.
DG1377.
You don't want to play with Edge tonight?
No, I don't want him to fucking rage out on us again for the third night in a row.
He's a dude that we met when we were drunkenly playing like months ago.
Is that where he got a fucking member status in like a night?
Maybe. I honestly don't remember.
Probs.
Kind of ruins the point of a member status.
To be fair, I didn't give him fucking member until like literally 2 weeks ago. So.
No, he's been a member a while, but he appeared as a member.
Got the Prince Boys.
Night Market.
Night Market's the one with the
middle point.
Yeah, it's the one that has a lot of things you can knock off on. It's got that side area. I don't know. It's hard to kind of explain it. I think you understand. Is he stealing my mule? That fucking cucklord. Oh, praise the sun, did you just? Hey, my nigga.
You want it, Grant?
Nah, you chill. Justice.
Okay. I was just gonna try and do the thing that you were talking about. Fuck that base. Fuck that one, too.
I'm crunching the pencil.
One. Capture the enemy flag. Ow, my face.
Did he barely beat that thing? That's some balls to attack a fucking giant with two stone.
He won.
Yeah, I mean he got it, I guess.
He really don't like you.
Don't
what's this
true
want to do against me, fam? Take
the
armor
and
sword.
It's only
oh, he took my over knowledge.
I can't hear you, hold on.
I mean, but he's not.
Oh, dude, my nigga. My fucking nigga.
I got your back.
I know, I feel that.
Oh,
Do you just alchemize your talisman?
Yep.
That's hilarious.
I figure I need it to win, but whatever.
Yeah, I mean the game's called Talisman, that's pretty funny. They're actually fairly easy to get, you just have to actually get them. In the middle of the thing, there's a warlock who will give you a quest, and if you complete the quest, you can get the talisman, and then you can just randomly find them. Dragons are sweet, they used to be instantly trade them in for a fucking strength, which is sick.
If I can win one.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
I've tied every dragon I've fought.
Get on, nerd.
I even have that spear to help me against dragons.
Oh, the thing goes plus three? Yeah.
Yeah.
Trying to get hit by a dragon. Okay, I guess I'll gain 2 gold, that's fine. All this gold is nothing to spend.
Sniper, be careful. Oh, bye, Emmy.
Oh, rip.
It's probably Michael asking her to do something. Who knows?
Who knows, man? Could be a DC that would do.
True.
She'd protected from Disco as well, correct? I don't have it on my monitor, but I assume that was who you left.
No, that wasn't. No, it was Dedge. Dedge showed up, didn't say a word, sat here for a little while, and peace out.
Yeah, true.
Yeah.
Who knows them in a row?
I called Edward the Six.
Is there a health pack anywhere near the spawn?
I don't think so. I think, like, there usually is, but there's not.
Yeah, I mean, they removed some of them, yeah.
Yeah.
I get it, it'd probably be even harder to fucking siege with it.
That's true.
I know they've changed some of the smaller health packs to be large health packs.
Yeah. It'd be cool to have one here, because then Sombra would be even more fucking viable. She'd just sit there and, like, you know, hack the health packs in our spawn.
Yeah, Jesus Christ.
Be fucking crazy. Hashtag never get anything done.
Crossing a bridge.
I'm really actually heavily considering.
Considering what?
I'm gonna fight the Sentinel. Yeah. Well, that's unfortunate.
Oh my god, that's so cheap, dude.
Well, I was thinking you'd be rolling. I'm not gonna reroll that one.
Dude, I think Widowmaker is actually one of the most broken characters on this map. You just fucking put a Widow Mine on your fucking flag and they can't cap it.
Are you taking damage if you can't cap it?
Yeah, if you take damage you can't, so like, you just fucking Widow Mine it. So if somebody just has a ninja behind like I am, like you just leave the fucking Widow Mine there. And you can barely see it because of how much it fucking glows. I mean, yeah, but that's if you can see it. Because of how bright the fucking flag glows, with max graphics on.
Yeah, and it's also brighter than a normal point.
Yeah, it's true. Like, the map is just brighter in general. I mean, now that I know to look for it, like, yeah, but...
That's Sombra,
oh my surgeon. God. What is my life?
Pain and suffering?
Yep, it's true.
Oh, that's right.
The dragon?
Blow you. Cave.
I don't like the cave. Damn.
Actually, I don't
like Hashtag 300 health tracer.
Yeah.
Still not as bad as when I had 500 health in that fucking No Limits game.
I didn't mean to go AFK, but it just happened. So I'm just gonna take this as an opportunity to go get dinner started, so I'll be back in like 20-ish minutes.
I believe you, you hit the dragon this time.
No defense.
I did it!
Wait, what? I had it! Why did I drop it?
Only you know, summoner.
Can I not blink with it? What?
You guys betrayed me first, fam.
God, Tom, we don't have all day.
Oh, sorry, I was talking to somebody. With all... Oh, God! Yeah, wait, I'm good, I'm good. I was like, holy shit, I thought it took a turn for me.
Gonna try to take it on your Sentinel again?
Nah, I'm gonna fucking try to take it on the dragon.
Not my dragon.
You need your dragon. What, are we leaving Q, or what's going on?
She's making dinner, so it'll be like 20 minutes, so we might as well just keep playing, I guess. I don't know.
I honestly didn't hear what she said, so...
Yeah.
Prepare for battle. Select your hero.
Can you imagine playing this game in real life, John?
Way better, I think, playing it digitally, to be honest.
It also takes 9 hours? 8-9 hours?
I figured it'd go faster in real life.
Not at all. Not at all. Infinitely slower. It takes 2 to 3 times as long.
Nah, man, you gotta play Talisman in hard mode. You gotta get the, like, categories thing, you know, 60 seconds, that's all you get for your turn.
I mean, most turns are less than that, and it fucking takes long as shit. Because a lot of it's dice rolling, and figuring out where things are on the board, moving things around, shuffling decks, etc. Hey, magic stream, boys.
Dude, I'm even more rigged for that magic stream, just throwing that out there.
Huh?
I'm currently can only move 1 square at a time.
Oh, you have the Lingering Spirit or whatever?
Yes.
Nice. I mean, those are sick, because, like, you just go in and out, in and out, in and out, and steal all
yep,
the fucking
that's play. What I was saying. Like, I'm kind of more rigged for that magic stream. And if only you were good.
Oh, I keep fucking forgetting I'm not good. Life is pain. Should've just popped the... Is he gonna fight me, that cuckword? Okay, he's not.
No, but he's good.
He's good at fucking sucking dick or something.
Attack the objective!
Oh my god, Roadhog was so low, I hate my life. How many fucking dragons are on this map?
None now.
Goddamn. I mean, Holy Lance, whatever, is pretty dope.
Trade in our dragon trophy. I might not be as smart as you guys, but damn,
man,
am I strong.
Yeah, you got some strength. scout them.
Can't you insta win? Yeah, you can auto kill.
I know, I'm fucking playing Overwatch too. Thank God the game chose to do it for me. Enemy has taken your flag.
They're taking the point! Get eyes. Fucking rip. Oh shit, they have a Bastion set up on the right.
That's pretty clever.
Yeah. I think our fair is gonna stop it. Yeah, there we go. Sweet.
Fuck, he's so low. He's still in the right there.
Alright, I'll get him when I walk in.
Would that be over there, maybe not?
The enemy has taken. Come get your armor!
Fuck, he's at like one hit left.
Come on, Tom. Fuck.
This fight is not over yet.
Defend the objective. Fuck. I almost got that to you too.
Always visit the doctor.
Considered it. Okay, well thank God it chose that I was gonna choose in the end. Well, hopefully, yeah, well, that's fine. I was gonna reroll that, but AI is just like, nope.
My ultimate is charging.
Yeah, get fucked, Bastion.
What are the odds of me killing him if I fight him?
Who?
The wizard.
Druid, you mean? I mean, he only has 6 strength, a like, decent amount. Like, you engage in strength combat. Only, like, 2 characters can engage in psychic combat. So unless he has, like, a 6 spell or something. There is one spell that you can add.
Wait,
your...
why can I steal things?
You're a thief, dude.
But I'm not on the square of anybody.
There might be a marketplace there or something.
Get on the flag, they're gonna rush it.
What? Why does it tell me I can cancel now?
Moving as fast as I can.
No one can hide.
You fucking know?
I wanted that raft.
60 seconds remaining. You have enough gold?
Oh no, they're gonna defend. They don't need it.
I don't get what's going on. Like, where does?
Oh, I think everyone gets to purchase something, so I get to purchase something. Okay. So it was a traveling market where everyone got...
Oh, another coming for it anyways. Fuck. Fire strike OP, I guess.
I'm fucked.
Oh, yeah, see, they had the thing where it's all crap.
I still won.
Oh shit.
So, is it worth killing them or taking something?
I mean, ring's very good, so Solomon's Crown. Talisman's also you need to win. But I'd probably take ring there.
How can wrecked if you lost? How can English if retarded?
Play If you, I mean, you don't want to drop an item with the stuff. I don't know. All your dreams, fam.
Didn't have to drop an item, though.
I don't want to use none of that. Answers. Hell yeah. That worked
play,
like
play one of that, man. I'm going to make a sandwich. I'm starving.
I'm done.
Did everyone leave? Okay, well, I'm just going to focus on Talisman then until people get back. choose a space to travel to. I want to travel.
You want a medal? The rooster crows at midnight.
So I have an easier one, please. That's fine.
Did you mean to do that? Good one.
Aha, Byrune sword. I actually might just try for the win while I'm here in the center. I have decent stats. They're nothing great, but I get lucky enough. I got the Mercy Hell intro. Hell yeah. Oh, by somebody, whoever that was.
That's a coming in sound.
Oh, they all sound the same to me. Back in my day, I used to be good.
I want to hug you like big for them. Get pumped.
Oh, yeah.
I've been slowly screwing over the druid.
Nice.
No, he's not as strong as he used to be.
Yeah, you've been stealing his items, I saw. You're probably strong enough to get to the middle as well.
Yeah, if only.
Get a raft. Fight the Colossus, do something, fam. Just gonna do this. Instead of trying to go in there, we'll go for the win. Talisman.
One that we're playing?
I get gold, and somebody I can pay. Hell yeah.
Coming for that win, Tom.
Yeah, he is. At least he's trying to get in the center side.
I have to fight it.
Probably just auto win, yeah, you can. So fucking strong.
The iris embraces you. Every rooster crows in its own pen.
So you can choose just reroll one dice.
Yeah. You spend a fate to do that. But since I'm a monk, I have a shit ton of faith. And this is also a prayer roll. And as a monk, I can always add an extra one to a prayer roll. I think monks and priests can do that.
Just noticed that the bag of chips that Diva's eating in her remote are called Diva's.
What's happening? Do you like cutting out? You still my endure?
I just noticed that the bag of chips Diva eats during the emote are called Diva's.
Yeah, and she's got Mountain Dew in there as well.
It just looks like a generic can.
No!
Oh, what happened? Hey, get toted, nerd! Life's an eternal cycle of pain and stuff. I think I got an emote, too. Although it's pretty retarded.
There went all my junk.
No, he's just looting you? Lol. Did he just take your poltergeist?
Yep.
That's fucking hilarious. Why?
I don't know, but he just took everything I had.
Yeah, holy shit, he must have a mule.
He does have a mule. He did have a mule. I had one.
Oh, you had one?
Mm-hmm.
Well, get fucked, nerd. You got some gold, dude. Too bad you can't carry it. Well,
my shots find their marks.
Let's try to go for the win. He's trying to kill you, see what a monster.
I mean, is there even a point of me rolling? Couldn't he just auto-win against me?
I don't think he can auto-win against players, but he basically does. The reason he can auto-win is theoretically players could have a spell or something, or an item. But as a toad, you obviously can't. Oh,
strongest toad you've ever met.
True. That was such a bad roll. I have no chance of winning. Rip.
I mean, I have no chance of winning either.
No, I know. I have no chance of winning that craft check. Trust me, you still have a chance of winning this game. You have no idea.
Can I do anything countering him right now?
No, I don't think. I mean, you try to fight him, but.
Can I not cancel this? Nope.
I don't know. Guess not.
I had to battle him. Alright.
Could you count in the space? Could you not? Just count in the space.
It was too late to back out. I wanted to see if I could do anything with him and.
No, encountering just fights him.
Well, now. See, my thieving ability is an encounter, though.
Oh, is it?
Yes.
I don't know then. It end, I guess. You are a frog. It changes your rare. It changes your class. In the actual game, it's kind of funny. There's actual different class cards for Toad, which is pretty funny. This is a weird trait, yeah.
Welcome to the Toad Life.
Nope, we're rerolling that.
probably has people in the water. There's some lady in the bikini with a baby. Some dude in Speedo. What the fuck? That water is cold right now.
It's pretty cold.
It's not summertime out here. So everyone says, why don't you come check out the nice parts of Tel Aviv, right? Apparently a lot of Israelis been getting angry because I've been saying a lot of bad stuff, that I hate Israel and all this. And let me just say for the record, okay, let me just put it out there. I fucking hate this place. No. I love it. I like Israel. I just hate everything. You mistaking my hate for Israel. My hate everything. That's my shtick, dude. The truth is I love Israel because it gave me my wife. How could I hate this country? But no, seriously, here, it's a beautiful, let's check out the nice part, huh? Here, take a walk. It's beautiful, right? Cool. Nice. Wow, how interesting. See, it's not that interesting. Yeah, there's nice parts of Israel, sure. Probably nice places in Uganda too, I don't know. Just saying. If I can't complain, it's not that fucking interesting anymore.
You can't leave without complaining.
I'm a professional complainer. It's second nature to me.
What is that saying? If I think, then I am.
If I complain, therefore I am?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Anyway, we are on a mission to get a jar of sand for my mom. She wanted some soil from Israel. So we're about to soil it up in this wonderful, beautiful part of Tel Aviv. Oh my God, it's so nice out here, you guys. Look at this building. How modern is that, huh? There's a modern building right next to a beautiful beach. Is this, whoa, where are we, Malibu? No, it's Israel. Whoa, I love Israel. It's the best country, huh? Wasn't there a stabbing here last year? Of a tourist and his wife?
Yep.
So, yeah, that's comforting. Last year, a tourist and his wife were walking here and they got stabbed to death.
Yeah, that happens a lot though, not just here. Watch your back. Someone is running towards you. Start to get all paranoid when you think about it.
Well, I was like, that'd be an interesting cover for a terrorist attack. Some dude in like jogging.
Yeah.
Jogging outfit. Fuck me, dude. All these runners. There's no way I'll be able to outrun them. All right, let's get some soil and get the fuck out of here. This is for you, Mom. Should I fill it up all the way?
Probably
like, not. How much sand does she want?
Don't get cheap on the sand now.
Sand is free. Shit. Here, this one's for you, Mom. God bless you. Don't eat this, by the way. It's sand. It's not a spice. Okay.
All right. We did it.
Whew. That was a mission. Mission to get the holy sand for Ima. I think they're here actually. So, hey guys, what's up?
Hey.
Is that the beanie god?
Yeah, that's it.
Cool. I'd invite you guys up, but I'm a little busy, all right? But just put it in the bucket, all right? Yeah, I'm sorry. I definitely wanted to meet up with you guys. It's just I don't have any time. Yeah, just do it real quick and I'll pull it up. Thank you, guys. Sorry about this. It's kind of awkward. I know it's kind of a strange way to do it, but I'm very busy. Sorry about this, guys. You guys having a good day?
Yeah.
It's okay.
Send out. I feel like this is a little bizarre. I don't have much time, so.
It's okay.
You guys eat any shawarma today, or?
Not today.
No?
Not yet.
You almost got it. Okay, I can do that. Here you go.
Awesome. Yeah, I got it.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Take care of it.
Hey, do you guys have like 10 shekels on you? Do you guys have like 10 shekels on you?
What? Shekels? I'll check. I think it maybe.
I just don't have any money left on me. I need to grab a coffee later.
Yeah, you want me to put some in?
Yeah, just drop it in the bucket.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, how much did you put in there?
It's like 10, I think.
10, okay.
Yeah, it should be enough for coffee.
You guys have any a couple more, or is that it?
That's it. I think that's it. Yeah.
Thanks. Thank you, guys.
Okay, so, thank you.
Really a pleasure to meet you guys. Thank you so much for the beanie and the shekels.
Okay.
Okay.
I love Israel.
Yeah.
And it's just a real pleasure to
have fun.
Get a chance to meet our fans.
Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Okay. Bye. Bye. Thank you.
All right. Well, take care, guys.
Pretty nice, guys.
That's pretty nice.
That's pretty dope. 10 shekels a little on the cheap side. I was hoping he'd give me like a little more money, but that should be enough for coffee. Anyway, cool. Thanks. We love our fans. So this is the Beanie God, brought to you straight from Israel. The Beanie God is in Israel, dude. And it was brought to you. Oh God, we're being filmed. It was brought by a guy. And I'm sorry, you're the one who made it.
Yeah.
You're taking all the credit. You didn't fucking do anything.
Yeah, it was like
what?
I made you
what
a
the
beanie.
Hell, dude?
I know.
Sharon made the beanie.
My sister made it.
Sharon's the beanie goddess.
Yeah.
The mother of the beanie.
And then the best friend,
Michael,
and the girlfriend.
Yes, Chen.
Chen. So God bless the beanie, the messengers of the beanie god.
Who brought and I actually haven't seen him here. It's
nice, dude. I also think of it as the beanie condom. This looks like a fucking used condom.
It's a new fashion.
It's a new fashion, dude.
Yeah,
it's a new paradigm. Will I Am's gonna be wearing this by the end of the year.
It's not a beanie.
It's not a beanie.
It's not a beanie.
Hila, are you sure we're going the right way? Okay, this time you're gonna take out the audio, right? Because
yes.
Every time we do this, and then you say you're taking out the audio, but you keep the audio in, and it's really embarrassing. This time you'll do it, right?
No audio.
Okay, good. God, I can't fucking stand Sean, dude. So excited that this, we're not going to be fucking hanging out with him anymore after this. You'll cut this part out, right, yo? Today we are going to Akko, which is a beautiful little beach town up north. So you're going to see that not all of Israel is shit. And by the way, I don't hate Israel. I'm just frustrated because I want to get home and make more H3 videos for you guys. I get spun up when I'm away from home too long. I don't hate Israel. By the way, isn't this a great place? Look how cool that looks. Isn't that nice on the nicest street in Israel?
I've been there once.
It's great, isn't it? That being said, I don't hate Israel. I don't think it's a shithole. I definitely like it a lot here.
No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm
How do you like drop it off?
I don't remember what exact button you push.
I think I right clicked it. Is it okay? Fucking like sideways sensitivity is insane. What do I pick up or whatever? I don't. This makes no sense.
Those without colors will be terminated.
Oh. Rip me. Not for yet.
Your crawler.
What does that even mean? How do you know how to fucking do that?
The thing that you threw off on the ground early on, go get that on.
I don't know where that is. I need to fix this goddamn sideways and still the beats. Actually insane. Bought a color from the goddamn ship.
Okay.
I don't even know what fucking colors do. Probably means you're gonna blow me up or some shit.
There are no colors.
Busaru hero. I just got some hair, hell yeah. There's this thing over here. Walk somebody.
Man, I asked you to spawn a color for me, but okay.
It never came in chat.
Oh, I just dropped my color. How do I pick it up again? Oh, I can't get to it. Oh, there, wait, there we go. Okay, I took it. Oh. Oh, I'm not wearing it, but it's carrying it.
Press Q or E.
I guess we're gonna see. What does the color even do, like?
He can see us when he's not staring at us. We have like little pointers on his UI.
I see that.
See what?
Uh-huh.
Oh. So what's all this fucking map? Like, what am I supposed to be doing at the gathering shit?
Are you laughing at? Is my, like, little hamster looking at you?
Yes, and you keep dropping the collar and put it back on.
I found my collar over here.
Funny thing is, I can see it shift and movement whenever you put it down. Go back to the work area.
You told us the lineup here.
The lineup's done. Go back to work. I get a little bossy and...
I get that.
So like, the best way to overthrow me is to ditch your color somewhere where I'm not looking. Over there. And
I may have sold my color.
Yeah.
I mean, I still have my color on, I swear. How do I go buy my...
Rip.
Okay, well.
Thanks, Tom.
Buy it when you're in the ship.
yes. Do I lose anything sometimes?
No, but you're stuck in the ship and can't make money. I can't get rid of these damn colors that no one's wearing.
Oops.
I just want another one extra item. Let's be.
So it's like worth spawning in items. Cause for one, you can overload my ship, my drop
somebody
ship.
Somebody stole my goddamn color. Well, this is awkward. You sell this annihilator, sir. Somebody took my color lifespan.
Should be a countdown to three and then you shoot.
That's what I was like kind of hinting at. Here's what the wall.
Oh, god damn it. What
hey,
do you. Why?
You. Just watch someone commit suicide.
Uh oh. Oh no, I don't want to die. They're already pissed off you, John. One of them just spawned like 10 plutonium. Uranium, sorry.
I've honestly been waiting for a bot to try to overthrow me.
Please, for too kindly, do not shoot, sir, again. shit. I think we can land before this crashes.
Temporarily high. Enjoy my
mercy. Oh god.
All right.
Yeah, that's what happens when you overload it.
Blow up my ship.
You blow up a
don't shoot. Black Lives Matter.
True, Black Lives Matter.
Oh shit, I don't know if I can get that one. Yeah, I think that one's a lost cause. What are you doing?
Warning you that you're getting too close to my comfort zone.
Have you? Ah. Chill out.
Damn it!
How do I be the king?
You have to go to the giant machine gun and go in the door. Someone overthrew me.
That
so.
Was me.
Oh.
Okay, I won't put the fences up for you.
You see coming in.
Yeah, I snuck all the way around.
You just fucked yourself over in the long run.
I don't even know what's going on, dude.
I was putting up laser walls to make it so people can only run straight towards you, but yeah.
Rip. So,
sorry, man.
You'll notice that there's like a one through whatever at the top. That's things you're ordering in for the ship.
Okay.
You wanna like, you wanna keep certain things up on you. Like, you have an electric fence that you can deploy on your, but you need batteries for it. Uranium just makes you money as long as we keep the uranium prices up. D will increase prices for us to make. A will decrease the prices.
It says auto pay, please. I don't know what that means.
Basically, they're asking you to give them money.
Yeah, I don't know how that fucking works. How do I even give him money though?
You can. I think it's F, is it, Anthony? The,
oh, I can't remember, dude.
I was just spamming the button. I don't remember. It's either E. It might be E or F. You'll see like a rated red radio.
Alright. Don't shoot me. I'm carrying, like, I'm slight. Oop, shit. I didn't mean to put that stuff down.
I can't seem to give whoever I'm staring at money.
No, that's me.
Do I have no money to give?
What's it say in the top left?
1846.
So you have money you can give, but
I just can't give it to Rico, apparently.
Can you hit D a few times?
Autopie set. I got you.
Oops.
A little higher.
Tom, see this?
Yeah.
For this one, wait a second. Shoot that one. No, higher. Not the hamster, not the hamster. Shoot the little pillar, the laser thing on the far left. Far right, sorry, shit. The rightmost one.
This?
Right here.
You want me to shoot it?
Okay. Thank you.
Are you like about to win or something?
Can you order me a... four laser rolls.
How do I see how much money everyone else had?
You can't when you're Overlord. You can just see what place you are compared to everybody else.
Are you about to win if I just keep giving you more money?
No, I'm nowhere near.
10k is
better. Third, Tom, and we're not in first or second.
It's what?
Third block.
You're in third, and we're not even in first or second.
Oh, the boss are tracking us?
Yeah.
Third block. Second block. I have this all figured out. Oh, I'll put this on so you can see me.
Right.
Yeah, you don't want them to deliver corpses, though, because corpses cost you money.
Damn.
Did you order laser
walls? You need
to
kind of keep an eye on... who's delivering what?
I'm gonna get a bit of cash. Oops.
So, like, and they'll constantly ask you, see, like, they're asking you the.
Tom, lower the prices.
Oh, I didn't know I was increasing the prices when I do that.
A and D, up and down. Look at the arrows over here. Blue is a lot green. The, basically, the more arrows on top of this thing I'm moving towards.
More You mean this spawning thing?
No, over to the left.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Okay, so it's the same thing.
Shoot this fucker here with the laser walls.
Which one?
The one he's carrying, like... Oh, is he trying to get rid of them? Shoot everyone on top of that thing. Behind it.
Right, ammo?
Yeah. I don't think so, sorry, no.
What is that green mark?
Oh, I get it.
Back there?
Yeah. Uh-oh, see sort of.
Wait a second, I'm missing one of you guys.
I got them now.
Never mind, no, there's only four, there's no four other players, right?
I think so.
Subvert.
They're overthrowing you because you're not matching what they want.
Is that Eureka or in front of the thing?
Yeah.
Or is it?
I assume that's Eureka, he's put up some fucking walls.
I need more walls.
You got a cap.
Give me like six.
They can be burst until the dropship is burst.
Yeah,
well,
just you blow up your dropship.
Well, I'm just gonna sit here then. I just make money passively, right?
Someone's near you, apparently. The bots will actually call out players.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry, this stuff. Who's that without a collar on? Rick, is that you carrying uranium?
No, I have a collar on. I can keep you mine, huh? Just so you let me closer to you. Put up the walls. There's... Oh, actually, is it still there? Is there a little thing between the gap of those laser walls?
Oh, I just got squirted. Rip. Okay, was that you, Rick? Oh, yep, you did. It was you.
Me?
So it shows all the colors.
Oh, that was me.
No, it was John.
I don't know why you'd get rid of the walls.
Because they were blocking me from getting in earlier.
But you're in now, you idiot. Why'd you get rid of them?
Because I didn't want them there. Look, when you're Overlord, you can make the call.
Thomas is okay. About to win.
I have no idea what it is at all time. I assume you guys let me win. Yeah. Yeah, sort of noticed that, but it was very confusing most of it. Yeah, I sort of get it, but...
It's a lot of micromanaging, watching what people are doing. You need to be able to keep eyes on the other players.
Yeah, I see.
Otherwise they'll overthrow you like me.
Oh. So is the game over? What happens?
Server restarts now and we get him up.
So you make money as a rat by just like
turning in
getting things from the dropship only though?
I mean, yeah, that's the only way we can get stuff. We can call them in ourselves.
The hamsters are killed, they can order stuff while they're on the dropship. Anything that the Overlord orders gets put behind the little fence in the ship.
Yeah, you get to get it when it drops.
See, the rats can pick things up and debalance the ship too, so they can put it all on the left side and try to make the ship crash.
I got you.
And then it costs you like over 1,000.
If a ship crashes, It costs the Overlord 1,500 to buy a new one.
I mean, what if you just don't buy one? Like, you get money passively,
you
right?
You can't make money if,
Well, I was getting money passively as the Overlord.
Yeah, but everybody gets money passively.
So if you didn't lead, then there's no reason to not.
But there's shit on the field, they could just take it from you. And also, you'll be overthrown for not doing it, too.
I mean, if you just play...
You, no, you have a battery. If that runs out, I think you get thrown out. So you have to order batteries and keep getting them to fill them up.
Oh, I got you. I didn't even notice what that was. So am I the captain?
No one's the captain until they get in.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's me.
Is this any color?
Well, you're not, like, demanding that they wear colors.
How do I chat? T?
Or is it T? It is T.
Where now?
No time, check up the prices. So.
I have negative $500 raise.
Where is there a color? I dropped mine to pick up uranium.
There's one on the right over here.
Oh, I see it, thanks.
See where I'm shooting?
You see how low you've had the ship, Bodius is making more money on you?
How
you can't see who is, but Anthony and the bot are making more money than you right now.
So, I mean, how do I adjust that?
You gotta lower prices or more uranium. Like, certain things sell for more. You gotta kind of play price management as the Overlord.
Well, so what is the setting of price change? The change is how much people can sell for?
Yes.
Oh, I got it.
Five lights. My obedience is Bible, you know?
Wear colors.
Sweet.
All these fuckers aren't wearing colors. Behind me, I'm
that
wearing.
Bot that's Overlord. They don't like you getting off the path.
Oh, I have no money. So where's that glowing thing over there? On like the opposite side of the purchase money from, or not purchase money, pick up items from, sell items.
I'm getting laid right now.
Words. Nice dude.
Alright.
Wait, was that you?
Bomb.
you rip?
Yeah.
That's
what I call revenge. Yes, John, that was me.
No, he's bad. What's happening in the ship? What? Where's that bot doing that? We all going to die.
No, we're not gonna die.
Oh, that guy's looking good for. What the fuck is going on? Oh. I was just selling some stuff. Hmm. What the fuck did you just do?
He got overthrown.
Yeah, it was like electricity and shit.
Bah, 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 bah. Yeah, I know. I'm fucking walking back from spawn. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Are you getting him, John? Very unhappy.
Really?
I guess. So the person who's the overlord also gets paid whenever you drop stuff off?
Yes.
Whoever that was.
Hmm.
Nothing. He's been like following me around.
I just like what Anthony did.
Yeah, wait, you keep fucking with me.
To be fair, you really kept killing me over and over when I was turning things in. I didn't know it was you when I was first stealing money.
That's why I killed you.
There's fucking laser fence around this thing.
Okay. Right off. Raise, please.
How the fuck did he subvert me with my electric fence on?
Very carefully.
Okay, Tom.
Alright.
You having fun?
I still been confused on exactly all the stuff. That's an interesting game. I definitely feel like it'd be the more players you have, the better it is.
Oh, absolutely.
Off your back.
No, hacker.
Lots of
angry.
Yeah, he didn't like me picking up those corpses. Fucking MLG Pro. Hold on, I get another one.
Now the question is, what are we doing with these? What's your plan?
Oh, really? I was thinking, make corpses close enough to the thing that, you know.
Gotcha.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Tank the market, that's what you're saying.
Getting a bit of money.
I'm gonna do front right back.
Watch out. Put them in! Put them in! Put them in!
I died there too!
Hell yeah!
What is this fucking parkour hamster shit that's going on the dropship?
Sick fucking skate tricks, dude.
I saw Tom jumping around, so I just started humping Tom and I flew over the thing. Tom's like, how'd you get in there? I was like, okay.
Oh, Tom, this, or John, this thing's awesome. It's a camera, it's called a pointer, you can snitch on people.
So how do you do it?
You buy the pointer, you just left click with it, but I can't use it in here. It's what, like, I think it was you hiding behind the thing earlier when I was telling Tom to shoot you, and it's basically like, watch out, there's a guy over there.
Oh, I see, it's that thing, okay.
That's how the rats can snitch with that. You look like an armored photographer. Hamster tank, dude. Hamster tank.
I was just delivering money, and he's just like, nope.
No, it wasn't him.
Oh, what? Are you, Captain?
At one point in time, it was me.
Oh. Best laid plans.
Hey, buddy, you wanna? Oh, fuck. Hopefully.
Oh, we're all three in here. This is the reason I know who the other person is. Here, I'll throw him on the fence. Line him up for you guys.
Jump over below me.
I can't.
Oh, you can see it laden. Okay, I are fucking going along with the glitch. What is that other thing that's the opposite from the solid point?
Okay, before you put those down. Damn it! Tried!
What the fuck are you guys trying? Why are there so
okay,
many-
Okay, so if you deliver dead corpses, they lose shit tons of money. We're trying to tank his market.
That's why I got John. Well, I bought mines and then...
I can't see any corpses. Yeah.
Mine, laser wall, light, sensor.
He bought fuel.
I don't see any corpses on my screen.
They're
I
like
saw you guys
brown,
fucking out.
Like charcoal tour.
Yeah, but you guys got owned and I don't see any corpses.
Yeah, I noticed that there aren't any corpses.
Oh, well,
there for a couple of things. If he sees you pick up a corpse, he'll like indiscriminately just obliterate you.
Fucking AI need a jump. Oh, goddamn, that was you? Goddamn.
Oh, no, that I wasn't the one you were on top of.
No one will ever tell me what the other thing is.
What thing?
The thing opposite from the cell point.
We don't
know.
Really know yet.
We've been trying to figure out. I know you can torch yourself on it.
Nice.
Well, run away. Don't go on the path. Go.
Hey guys.
Alright, I'm gonna charcoal my corpse. There you go. You gotta burn yourself in the fire.
The double-edged sword, like, he has rockets, a flamethrower, and, like, infinite machine gun, but we get money for giving him flamethrower. Whoa, okay. Oh, that was my mine. Okay. RIP. Killed myself.
So, anything except uranium doesn't give him money?
No, you get money for everything.
There are better defenses for him if he has anything, but...
Yeah, but he doesn't get money for, like, fuel or whatever.
So, like, I think it's Maxbox. Like, he just lost a shit ton of money.
All these fucking camp.
Ooh.
Oh. Okay.
I found my other mine.
Did you plant mines?
Yeah, I put like three mines
okay,
on
I'm
the...
Okay, I'm burning myself on your guys' corpses. There's a corpse there.
So only if you get burned, you get a corpse. Otherwise, you feel like you're getting shot.
Seems to be that way.
Okay.
He might be able to destroy them as well. Get more!
And jump.
I like how I just pass.
Yeah, because you don't look at that first. you steal money from people's drop off?
Yes.
Hello, can I just not move? Am I stuck? That's your Wi-Fi block. Pointer is stop! Holy shit, dude! God, didn't leave it.
Hey guys, there's some uranium for us to deliver.
Hey, what you waiting for, buddy?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing? Oh, there's some shit going down over there. Holy shit. Oh, you're like dropping shit.
Oh, Jesus, are you?
That's right.
Get good, scrub!
Oh, Jesus. John, look at that stack of uranium at the spawn.
Tom's like trying to go for the win.
How the fuck, where'd the other money go?
Never turned it in.
Oh fuck, I got that money anyway. Can you sell the collar?
Yeah, but you don't get anything for it.
Oh, I literally got nothing.
Oop. Holy cow!
Hmm.
Look at this tower.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, like the bot fucking spawned all that in.
That's hilarious. I ain't complaining, it's like enough.
Sounds like that's enough for me to win right now, except for who's our overlord.
Who is it? Oh, Reiko, rip. I think it doesn't know who I am. Oh god, so angry.
John?
What?
You wanna win?
No, I don't care. I'm just like goofing off right now.
Alright, put lights in front of me then.
I deposit something for no auto pay.
Oh, oh man, I'm out.
You went there.
I'm good.
Oh, there's someone without a color.
Tom is that bunny right there that died.
Rip.
Oh, oh, buddy coming in, buddy coming in.
Where?
Another buddy, another buddy.
Oh no,
I think it's
did you get him? I think you did. I got you watched.
Oh, that's you. Put a color on.
Right now, my own kind.
Put a color on so I know who you are.
Oh, the bots do go ham on these fucking dropships.
Yeah, they're pissed off about things. They like
so much fucking.
Prices, I'll turn in like a two, finger two.
Oh. Hey, you want to do runs?
Stack it in your favor.
No, dude, if you want to do runs, drop the collar.
There's one on the way over here, so it doesn't matter.
What's your way down? Oh yeah.
Survivors.
Are there no survivors?
Bet there was. More over there.
What?
Oh, oh, we got a survivor. He just put a collar on.
Oh, that's you. Okay.
Jeez, I'll put my collar back on.
Dude, put some lights down here for me. I should have ordered them. Yeah, they're there.
Yeah, get them in the next ship. I'll.
Tell me when
God
you're back.
Damn,
at
fucking
the
sell out.
Oh, oh, there's a guy here. There's a guy here. Turn into a corpse on the other side of this. It's Tom. That's me. Tom's the other one with the collar on.
Oh, rip. Oh, you had your fucking pointer. I thought it was a corpse.
No, it was a pointer.
Rip.
It was me riding Tom out.
Oh,
that is part of the game too, Tom, is ratting people out like that, because you don't want them to win, so you gotta, like, bring their score down.
No, I'm just trying to copy the bots.
That's me with the $3 coming in.
$3?
Oh my god.
Oh, uranium, whatever.
What? There's so much over there. There's uranium all over the fucking map because those crushes.
I know there is, because they keep blowing things up. I'm putting a color on with the camera.
Keeping tune. Join the game. Loyal slave. What odd bot names.
Those aren't bots.
I know. That was a joke.
Oh shit, I might actually get kicked out.
What?
Oh, I see him. Right there. He's hiding behind this tree. Right there. Got a color in his hand. He doesn't have it on though, he's just carrying it around. Okay, I'm dropping your color, the grab lights. Not steel. Where do you want these lights?
We need more auto pay! We deserve fair pay!
Oh my god.
More auto pay! We deserve fair pay! We deserve fair pay! I also deserve
don't make
to
me
become
spam
the robot,
the Canadian.
To become.
Going
to
whoa!
New-
oh,
fair
sweet.
Pay for all!
Okay, the rock bombs do not.
For Canada!
They just sink.
Deliver
all
those,
way.
My bunnies!
I hate this game all
deliver the uranium, my bunnies!
Oh,
Charlie!
Yeah.
What?
What about Charlie?
This is for the new person who just took over the thing. For Canada.
Everyone requires a caller.
You better buy it, Tom.
John, I dare you just be like, hey there, little boy.
Oh, Canada,
this is a special moment for Canada. Stop ruining.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light that
that's me. Oh, so I'm just overpowered you.
Oh, Master, what did we do?
What is all this shit?
This is all the wreckage of the last ship. That guy in the corner. Down with this leader.
Did you just ask for some Canada music? Because of that, I'm going to play the Ireland theme song. I mean,
theme song, first of all.
The Ireland theme song. What's so bad about the
Irish.
Ireland theme song? It's amazing. Because it's the Ireland theme song.
Cruise.
Ireland theme song. You thought it didn't exist.
Tom, just wait.
But no,
you can, please.
There's more.
Go, Tom, go.
Toby, why did you do this to me?
Guys, this is the Ireland theme song. Let me just skip ahead a little bit. No. This is the Canada theme song. You said there was none. But wait, there's more.
We were listening.
What if he did not die?
Kids that are on there? A lot of kids right now.
Whoa! No, he's gonna kill you!
She's gonna run.
Tom, which one are you?
Oh, no!
Tom, keep turning it.
There's someone at your gate!
I know, that's what my game plan was.
Oh no, he doesn't know how to listen to voice chat. And he can't find the dude at his gate!
No!
He's a horrible
He's
lane.
At the gate!
Like, when there's Randy's like this, it's kinda like, well...
So, someone at the gate. Oh no!
Go back to your own country!
Yeah, go back to your own country, no one understands it. Go back to your own country, no one understands it.
If you die, Tom...
Trump is actually from Mexico, you didn't realize that, right?
Nah, you do realize that Trump is our Lord and Savior. You fucking... he's gonna fucking gas you.
Stop screaming.
I don't understand you, my voice shuts off. America. Oh no, you just took it over! Run!
Oh, say can you see by the door... Get fucked, get fucked, got him. Uh-huh.
Get fucked.
That's not a she, that's a he.
Sorry, I didn't mean to back in. I can't get as close as I thought I could.
What are you doing?
Weren't you leader?
No?
You were corpsed zero times. Ow, that means.
Alright, are we done?
I think so. That was fucking cancer.
At least for this server? This is my server, Tom.
America!
Again, I think it'd be really fun if we were,
Canadian children?
Exactly.
Huh. I didn't even realize they switched rooms.
Trump.
Who switched rooms?
That Emmy and Grant left us to go to another room.
Yeah. Not even playing Overwatch, damn.
Yeah, they're like kissing each other.
Hot.
Well, low key triggered by how Grant says the phrase that you say that's funny.
Fun?
Life is pain.
Oh, the life is pain thing. I mean, Red Hog also says it, and I know he plays Red Hog.
Yeah, he said it like 6 times, and I was just like, that's now not funny to me. Rip.
Hey, Tom, do you have Stardew Valley?
You've already asked me that, and the answer is actually still no.
Oh, Tom, you should get Stardew Valley.
A multiplayer fan?
I'm bed in like 15 minutes anyway, so I'm out.
I got you, mate.
Later.
Can we get some more?